Over the past 60 years, Haringey has been one of the capital's most popular greyhound stadiums. In its heyday, crowds of over 10,000 were commonplace. But those days are long gone, and tomorrow evening, greyhound fans will go to the dogs at Haringey for the very last time. In this age of spiralling property prices, Haringey has been sold off for a cool £12 million. The stadium, run down after years of neglect, will be demolished and replaced by a supermarket. It'll be a sad day for everyone involved with Haringey.
It's extremely disappointed, not only for myself, but for the owners, the trainers, the people that work here, and the people that have supported the track over the years. It'll be a very sad day.
Haringey has staged many memorable races. Only last year, the famous Ballyregan Bob was there to equal the world record for consecutive wins. That was certainly a night to remember. But where will the Haringey regulars go in the future?
Hopefully they'll go to some of our other tracks, and Walthamstow and Hackney, but there'll be a lot of people that will just drop out of the sport entirely.
Haringey is the third London track to be closed in 3 years. The famous White City was the first to go when the Greyhound Racing Association were paid £1.7 million to surrender their lease. Then there was Slough. The critics say it's a blatant case of asset stripping by the GRA, who've pocketed well over £20 million from the three closures. But some of that money has been reinvested at tracks like Wimbledon, providing some cause for optimism.
Since some changes in regulations that our governing body has fought for, the sport is looking better and better. It's very sadly, it's come too late for Haringey.